King Bush another 8 years. Bush ain't going nowhere. Under Directive 51. I have the documents. Bush is gonna stay in office.
I know it's a big deal. I heard World War III is being thrown around.
A possible second Cold War or something like that.
He's gonna cancel the elections over a so-called terrorist attack.
So, you got an angle today? I mean, why are you downtown?
Just because all the people down here.
Pretty cool.
Come down and get some pictures and see what's going on.
If you were gonna protest something, what would it be?
Oh, I don't protest.
Well, you gotta have something in there.
No, I don't protest.
Well, dude, you look at all these messages screaming out of your body. What is all that about?
That's not protesting.
What just tributes and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. So what's your history? You look like you've, killed some people.
Another condition is that when somebody comes around wearing a certain color, you have to do what you're told with no questions asked.
What color is that?
It's a pastel blue-green.
Yeah. So there's some hardcore dude wearing pastels that'll make you leap at his command.
That's right. You do what he says without questioning.
We got documents of the concentration camps over on Steele for the protesters of America for the Denver National Convention, okay?
You looking to get high?
No.
Clean?
Absolutely.
No, what is that called? No e pluribus, what's that called? That one thing?
If you're out to protest legalized marijuana, like, don't be stoned. It hurts your credibility. Like, wash the Cheetos off your clothes. You know, dress up. E pluribus unum.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
No, e pluribus unum. That's on the dollar bill.
Oh, there's another pluribus?
Yeah.
DNC, concentration camp. So all you protesters that go out there, get locked up. You can't be sitting against an electric or an offense because you're going to be electrocuted.
Because martial law is going to be instituted. And the draft is coming, too.
Okay, do you think Lindsay Lohan's really a lesbian?
If she is, she's going to be in the missiles.
Thank you. Good work.
You're justified.